This video is for those who have taken CAM2 Smart Inspect Basic Training. For the demonstration, we use a Ferro Edge arm and CAM2 Smart Inspect 1.2. In this video, we will demonstrate how to bring in the coordinate system on 3-2-1 principle. Principles of the coordinate system, alignment. Measure part we have used and explain what each measure feature does in the alignment principle and how to use the software. Principle of the coordinate system, alignment. When you bring in a coordinate system, you must take out the 6 degrees of freedom of your measured part. 6 degrees of freedom are up, down, left, right, forward, back, pitch, roll, and yaw. Plane 1 equals z-axis, sets roll and pitch. Round slot 1 equals x-axis, sets yaw. Circle 1 equals origin, xyz. To open the selection of available features to measure, click Measure. To measure plane, click Plane. To measure round slot, click Slots, Round slot. To measure circle, click Circle. To open the available coordinate systems, click World. Properties windows will appear. In the Properties panel, select the coordinate system. Click 3-2-1. Properties windows of 3-2-1 will appear. Thank you for joining us. In this video, you learned the principle of coordinate system 3-2-1, how to measure the part and explain what each measure feature does in the alignment principle 6 degrees of freedom, and how to use the software for this application.